Alright, the whole back side is now drilled out. So it's important to leave the sawdust there. See how that works? So you know every hole you drilled. Otherwise, you'll forget one, and that'll drive you nuts later on. So just leave the sawdust there as you're drilling, and then you know that you drilled the hole. Now we'll drill the other side on the playfield side. Okay.